It premiered at Auto China 2010, the concept shooting brake. Now Mercedes-Benz has announced its decision to series produce the vehicle in Sindelfingen, Germany. The launch of the sporty estate version CLS shooting brake will be in 2012. With this, Mercedes is committed to the further development of the coupe. A success story. After all, the first generation of the CLS already convinced over 170,000 buyers worldwide. And the new CLS has just been honored as the best newcomer by Germany's press and public.